So, Turner, you finally made it, and I see that you brought your fairies with you!
Don't call my friends fairies!
What's a fairy?
You're too late! Calamitous and the Syndicate have more than enough power for the Doomsday Device, and very soon, the Syndicate will demonstrate the power it has over all worlds by destroying one! With fairy magic under my control, I am unstoppable! The Syndicate will rule the universe, and I will rule Dimmsdale and Fairy World!
So, he's right, Timmy! As long as that machine is draining fairy magic, we can't do anything to him!
But we can make fun of his outfit! Nice pants!
We've got to shut his machine down!
One bubble bomb! Bubble bomb coming up!
job for Quest. The boy did wonder.
Can't take my power away! I am the king of fairy world! You can't stop me!
The fairies have their magic back!
Yay, magic!
And fairy world has it back too!
It's over!
You may have beaten me this time, Turner, but fairy world will be mine again! The doomsday machine is fully charged! You don't have a chance!
You'd think we'd learn by now that they run away when we beat them.
I just assumed that was part of the plan.
If what Crocker said is true, we need to head back to Retroville right away. We must find Professor Calamitous before he uses that doomsday machine.
Don't sweat it. I think I can fix everything now. I wish that none of these problems ever happened, and that all the bad guys were in jail.
I'm sorry, Timmy, but the rules say that you can only wish for changes to our world. Even Crocker is out of our reach for the moment.
I guess we gotta do this the old-fashioned way. Okay, Jimmy, back to Retroville.